Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. So in the previous video we were solving problems based on distance, speed and time. So in that problem we solved a problem based on speed. So now we will solve a problem based on distance. So the question is like, find the distance covered by a car in 3 hours at a speed of 45 km per hour. As you are observing, they gave time and they gave speed. Okay, so we should find the distance. So as we know, the formula speed is equal to distance by time. So now we should find distance. So distance is equal to speed into time. So time is in the denominator on the right side. So when we take it to the other side, it will become numerator. Okay, so that time, if it is in division form, it will become multiplication form. So distance will be equal to speed into time. So now we know the speed, that is 45 into time, that is 3 hours. So we will get 135 kilometers. So that is the distance covered by that car in 3 hours at a speed of 45 kilometers per hour. Okay, so that distance is 135 kilometers. So I hope you understood this problem, guys. So watch our previous video also to know about the speed problem. So I hope you like this video, share it with your friends and family, and for more interesting updates, subscribe to our channel. Thank you.